Hey, how's everyone doing? I'm doing this video particularly to showcase that not only only taking on opponents from other guilds, but we're also taking on players from our own guild and doing it properly. So as this video progresses further, you'll get to see that in action. This first one is up against Ark. Again, I find this one of the easiest bases in the entire competition to overcome. So much so that I don't even have to use my wings, really. It's just basic, simple strategy. Strategy where you get the best out of the statistics that IGG gives you. You use your tools at hand to the best of its ability. Yep, this is against my own guildmate. No cheating, meeting all the requirements. What can I say? And still regaining the number one position doing this exact same thing. Unlike Unity, we don't have to cheat to stay on top. We don't have to employ tactics of cheating weapons like they did with the Aegis. We can do it with our own style. Easy. Against Gen 007. And I think this guy is a MI5 or MI6 agent in disguise. What else we got here? Yep, as you can see, meeting the requirements. No help, no nothing. Just doing it on my own. As this game or event should be played. Again, showcasing that all my attacks are legit. Don't need to employ any false strategies or, none of the stuff that Unity did and is still doing right now, most probably. I can take this competition out, no problem. What else do we have here? She said the nigga so got a cash out. Told him wipe a nigga no. Say slash slash. Yeah, I think this is the second time go. Is it faster than the other one? No, I'm not too sure. I've been moving him out and steal it with me, then he got the blues in the pouch. Took her to the forest, put the wood. I've got a real surprise coming up for Ark, aka Edison. She's sucking on dick, no hands with it. I just made the rolly plane like a landing strip. I'm a 2020 president candidate. I'd have put 100 bands on Zimmerman. We'll come up with another excuse. Oh, you can't use this strategy. It's unfair. I'm losing. Help me. Yeah, I had the coop at the lot. Turn for a 12-fuck swap. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the No one's coming to help, mate. Just showing once again. Only using four heroes, I do believe, on this one. Just fasting it up so you can all enjoy the show. Don't want to take up too much of your time.
This will probably be the last one. Thanks for watching. There'll be more to come. Keep an eye out for the special.